Friends, Hari Prasad is here to give you a lecture on personality development for models. Message: language through literature will fetch you with a job. Coming to the topic, for a model, the personality is the key to success. Be sure to develop your personality to the utmost. Without a pleasing personality, the fine display or attractive appearance will be overlooked. Personality is acquired by cultivation, not by inborn desirable habits. The modeling students are also suggested to join spoken English and personality development courses for effective communication skills and for developing strong personality, and also follow the 9 points. I'll give you them now. 1. Attitude. A healthy attitude towards life makes you capable of dealing with all sorts of situations. 2. Behavior. Maintain a good temperament. 3. Thinking. You should be part of your personality. 4. Pleasant voice. This is a must. A monotone voice is both dull and uninteresting. 5. Emotional stability. A good personality has no room for such a character weakness as emotional instability. 6. Be gracious. Learn to display pleasant emotions. A very pleasant smile, greeting, and a word of welcome all express the quality of graciousness. 8. Be well groomed. Grooming does hand in hand with good posture. 9. Sense of humor. Cultivate a sense of humor. Gain the ability to properly evaluate your relative personal importance. Voice and conversation. A model's success is not made on the ramp alone, but depends also on personal contacts, associations, and active participation in social gatherings and beauty-related functions. To become a part of and to progress with this rapidly growing glamorous profession, grooming in the use of voice, conversation, and good English are necessary requirements. First is the face which can be seen, second the voice which one hears. Your voice is you. Speech communicates to everyone what you are. The voice should convey sincerity, intelligence, vitality, flexibility, friendliness, expressiveness, etc. You see, speech should communicate what you are. The voice should convey sincerity. Sincerity means honest of mind or intention. Intelligence, the act of understanding. Friendliness, friendly behavior. Vitality, vigor and liveliness. Flexibility, pliable, not a rigid voice tone. And expressiveness, the expression of one's individuality. The voice should be clear and understandable and have the quality of softness. To be successful, a pleasing voice is an asset, part of conversation. Pleasant conversation proves very helpful to a model. Like music and dancing, pleasant conversation has the same effect on human body and mind. It is usually observed that good models are usually good conversationalists. Moreover, children of men, women are always intelligent and well-bred. In case of working women, a good conversationalist often wins over the boss and colleagues. A woman may be less beautiful, yet she can captivate admirers with a sweet conversation. It is a quality which can be developed to become an asset to a woman's personality. Love, happiness, health, and good grooming all depend on this quality. Similarly, contentment is a great virtue for a model. Without satisfaction, her personality is incomplete. A pleasant and a satisfied mind is a symbol of good health. There is a delight in contentment, and its feeling protects the heart, brain, liver, blood circulation, and overall health, which values one to enjoy a healthy and long life, enabling one's youth to stay for a long. It has commonly been perceived that women who are content look young even in late age. Good habits and self-confidence. In addition to youth and beauty, a woman needs something more to rely upon. These are good habits. Cultivation of good habits and grace to the personality, which can prove to be a boon for a modern. A woman should possess self-confidence in order to fulfill her responsibilities in life. Without this, a model cannot rise in her career. Lack of confidence leads to inferiority complex and harms the personality. Problems cannot be solved promptly in the absence of self-confidence. Basics for every model. Professionalism is a word often used in the model business, but mostly found lacking in girls. As a model, you are a team member and have a commitment to the assistant, hairdressers, designers, and the photographer. Popularity and success of the models depend a great deal on the team they are associated with. Completion is tremendous in the field, and people get bored with ego trippers. Patience is an essential virtue in a model. The photographer may take scores of trial runs, but the irritation must never show. It does not pay to get disheartened when the team discusses and analyzes the way you look as if she was not present. If the situation upsets the model, the photographs will not be up to the mark. Everyone likes a smiling face. The model smile. It goes without saying that you see more pictures of smiling models than the bashful variety. For model, the rule of communication is especially important. A model's smile has to express so many things about whatever she is exhibiting. If the expression does not from inside, if her eyes are not smiling, the whole scene looks hopelessly false. Girls adopting modeling as their profession should learn to communicate. When they practice their walk and model turns, they begin by standing either in a circle or in two facing rows, so that when they come together at the center, they can't avoid smiling at their opposite member. When a model is being photographed, she should learn to look the camera in the eyes. She has to work a confidence trick on herself before she convinces everyone. Her smile must match the texture of the garments she wears. An old model trick is to fix on the face in the audience and play to it every time you are on the catwalk. It gives the model a much more lively and expressive look. If one knows that she is looking good, one instantly feels more confident. There is a lot one can do to prepare oneself to look good. Never wear a complicated dress. Make sure that outfit you wear is appropriate to the occasion, is clear and well ironed. Keep your clothes clean. Loose-fitting clothes allow the air to circulate freely and help the perspiration to evaporate. Be meticulous about changing one-day-only clothes like underwear, hosiery, and blouses. Before closing this lecture, I will give you 3 rules for success. 1. Trust your brain. 2. Trust yourself. 3. Trust Hari Prasad. You become winner in life. Thank you. Carpe diem.